Hey everyone, Donna Vincent coming to you from Pennsylvania. In this video, I want to give you an update of the toxic jerky treats that were imported from China that made thousands of dogs seriously ill and caused deaths. And this started back in 2007. 2007, the FDA started receiving complaints about seriously ill dogs and also complaints of deaths of the dogs after eating these treats. They started asking questions and doing research, and the FDA's research ended in 2015. Between 2007 and 2015, the FDA received over 5,000 complaints of illnesses caused by these jerky treats that were imported from China. And here's the statistics of what they received. Over 6,200 dogs, 26 cats, 3 people, including 2 toddlers, and tragically, over 1,000 dogs died from these treats, and the others became ill from these jerky treats. And to no one's surprise, the AVMA and the FDA both will not release the names of those treats that continue to make our dogs ill. But back in 2012, a major media outlet was able to obtain internal FDA documents that were public documents that named some of these jerky treats. And those include, I'm going to read this to you, Wagon Train and Canyon Creek Ranch jerky treats made by Nestle Purina, and Milo's Kitchen Homestyle dog treats made by Del Monte. The Milo's Kitchen Homestyle treats have been renamed to Big Heart. If your dog loves jerky treats, you can easily make your own by getting a dehydrator. Or message me and I can help you with the safe treats that I use on my dogs. It's been 9 years and counting that this has been going on, and that's far too long for a situation like this to be going on. These treats should be off the shelves. Thousands of pets, their heartbroken families, they're the ones paying the price for these tainted treats being still out on the shelves. And it's frustrating knowing that pets are still becoming ill from these tainted treats. I know how I felt when my dogs got sick on dog food a little over 3 years ago, which is why I stopped buying any of my pet products in stores. And I don't ever want to go through that again. Let me know if your pet has been affected by these tainted jerky treats. If you think this might help someone else, please share it with them. If you have questions or comments, please post them below. Feel free to private message me. I'm here to help your pets live a longer, happier, healthier life. Thanks for watching. I will talk to you all again soon.